Hi, I'm here today in a crop of winter wheat variety Garrus, very high yielding variety from Seedtech on the Department of Agriculture recommended list for 2018. Very good yield potential on the crop. As you can see, it was over 800 heads per square metre when I did a count this morning. Not as important in winter wheat head count, but still a good indication of yield potential. Three green leaves on this variety. Garrus, one of the varieties in Seedtech that we've been looking at for a number of years in our disease nurseries, selected specially for septoria resilience in Ireland or control. The other thing about Garrus, a very good straw strength, which is quite important when you're pushing for yield. This crop's on over 200 units of nitrogen. It's after a break crop. It's also, you know, after getting plenty of potassium, phosphorus, trace elements, good fungicide program, good shortening program. So it's a high input, high output wheat. And last year on the farm, this crop did almost 15 tons a hectare. So again, the farmer is hoping for something similar this year out of Garrus.